Hello, it's Boxing Day 2021, the 26th of December, and it's a revolting day outside here in England. It's pouring with rain, it's very cold, and it's very grey. And it's also the second COVID winter, and we've all just about had enough of thinking about that, and I certainly have, so I thought I'd put together some of the photographs and videos that I shot at Dendera, the Temple of Hathor in Egypt, a number of years ago. Now, it's about 37 miles north of Luxor, Thebes, and it's one of the best preserved Egyptian temples, but it's incomplete. It doesn't have the pylon gateway and it doesn't have the opening courtyard, but beyond that, the hypostyle hall, the sanctuaries, the roof are all in a magnificent state of preservation, along with several subsidiary buildings around about, including, for example, the birthhouse of Isis and also the Roman birthhouse. And the Roman bit, well, that's really quite important, because something a lot of people don't realise is that the best preserved temples in Egypt are actually very late in date, often built under the Ptolemaic pharaohs. That's the last dynasty, which finished up with Cleopatra the VII of Egypt, and they were certainly responsible for part of the Dendera complex, and then also the Roman emperors, whose names are all over it as well. So this is essentially a very, very late Egyptian Greco-Roman period temple, and there are others like that, for example, the Temple of Horus at Edfu, or the Temple at Komombo, for example, which are also well-preserved structures scattered around various different locations in Egypt. Oh, and the other one, of course, is the Temple of Isis on Philae, for example. So if you ever have the opportunity to visit Egypt, or if you've been there, you will know this already, that some of those most overwhelming sites, some of those temples that really do give you a sense of what it was like once in ancient Egypt, are to be found in these late buildings. Of course, nothing can compare with Karnak and the temple at Luxor, which really belonged to the New Kingdom in their existing forms today, much, much older, getting, you know, over 1,000 years earlier. Nevertheless, this is a little bit about Dendera, but what I am starting off with is a little look round the Temple of Khons at the Karnak complex, which belongs to the 20th dynasty. Now, that is a really neat little Egyptian temple, which is pretty much in the existing idealised Egyptian temple form, along with the pylon gate and the open courtyard. And that will give you a sense of what Dendera might have ended up looking like if it had ever been completed. So without further ado, here goes, and I hope you enjoy the film.